Researchers at Italian Institute of Technology, IIT, has led to the revolutionary development of an artificial liquid retinal prosthesis to counteract the effects of diseases such as retinitis pigmentosa and age-related macular degeneration that cause the progressive degeneration of photoreceptors of the retina, resulting in blindness. The study has been published in the journal Nature Nanotechnology. The study represents the state of the art in retinal prosthetics and is an evolution of the planar artificial retinal model developed by the same team in the year 2017 and based on organic semiconductor materials. The second generation artificial retina is biomimetic, offers high spatial resolution, and consists of an aqueous component in which photoactive polymeric nanoparticles, whose size is of 350 nanometers, are suspended, going to replace the damaged photoreceptors. The experimental results show that the natural light stimulation of nanoparticles, in fact, causes the activation of retinal neurons spared from degeneration, thus mimicking the functioning of photoreceptors in healthy subjects. Compared to other existing approaches, the new liquid nature of the prosthesis ensures fast and less traumatic surgery that consists of micro-injections of nanoparticles directly under the retina, where they remain trapped and replace the degenerated photoreceptors. This method also ensures an increased effectiveness. The data collected show also that the innovative experimental technique represents a valid alternative to the methods used to date to restore photoreceptive capacity of retinal neurons while preserving their spatial resolution, laying a solid foundation for future clinical trials in humans. Moreover, the development of these photosensitive nanomaterials opens the way to new future applications in neuroscience and medicine. The experimental results highlight the potential relevance of nanomaterials in the development of second-generation retinal prostheses to treat degenerative retinal blindness and represents a major step forward. The creation of liquid artificial retinal implant has great potential to ensure a wide field vision and high resolution vision. Enclosing the photoactive polymers in particles that are smaller than the photoreceptors increases the active surface of interaction with the retinal neurons, allows to easily cover the entire retinal surface and to scale the photoactivation at the level of a single photoreceptor. The surgical procedure for the subretinal injection of photoactive nanoparticles is minimally invasive and potentially replicable over time, unlike planar retinal prostheses.